How's it going, gamers? There we go, we got things going and running. Hi everyone, this is Mr. LaCroix bringing you an update as to the Hall of Galactic Heroes. And if you remember, there was some new stuff that came out for good old friends, for Xbox owners. So we're going to go ahead and switch on over to the pause menu and then get things going. So hold on and we'll be right back. Alright, I think we got things going here, and before I forget, let's go ahead and take care of some maintenance work, because we seem to be hitting this problem every time. We go on, okay. I can always just download it and cut this out. So let's go ahead and go to the Hall of Galactic Heroes, shall we? We do have a quick update for you that we got this past 15th of March. And, we just have to take a look and see. Hope you guys are really enjoying the Mr. LaCroix Plays Live series. Also, the Disney Infinity 3.0 series for Mr. LaCroix Plays series. Melon and Friday and all that good stuff. It's a great thing that you're not only watching this on Twitch, but on YouTube's channel as well. Always welcome new subscribers, new friends. Hey, if you want to go ahead and do some more sponsors, just drop off a tweet, comments, or do anything, you know. I am watching. May not reply, and I sincerely apologize, I should, but they will be coming out soon. We'll go ahead and just continue on. So our Hall of Galactic Heroes, I should probably lower the volume. Make it nice. There we go. Guess who dropped by? That's right, Boba Fett is here. This might be our penultimate one. Holy crap. I'm missing a disc over here. I wonder if I can add it right now. I mean, kind of obvious to have them all, but anyway. Yes, here we go. Boba Fett should not complete the villains portion of the whole statues. And there they are. Oh, yes. Had him synced up. There he is! Boba Fett! Community. Oh, and guess which one's next? That's right over here. Just announced Kylo Ren will be getting a light effects figure for himself. That'll be coming out soon. And until then, I guess that's about wrap things up here. Not much else should be added. Well, they do say that they might have added some stuff here for the Hall of Galactic Heroes. Pretty neat stuff that we have things going on here. But until then, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate y'all watching. Also, don't forget to share this video with friends, family members, and new people joining Disney Infinity 3.0. Or 2.0, or 1.0. It doesn't really matter. Y'all enjoy yourselves, and we'll see you all on the other side. Take care. Happy gaming.